skinny body. Show it off, girl. Show it off. I get loose with it. That bikini body. Show it off, girl. Hey guys, welcome back. This is the week 3 challenge. We're gonna do the glute, most sexy glute. We are doing more like a couple glute exercise. It'll be more fun, you doing with your foot, you know, have more encouragement and inspire each other. So just be aware of the pace, try to pause, not rushing to positions, and with rhythm. Hope you enjoy it. Let's do it. It's very important to activate the glutes because we don't actually use them often in daily life. Stairmaster is great to start with. Speed on 10. Make sure you do it slowly and full range. After 1 minute, then switch to the sidewalk. Try to keep the rest of your body still. Feel your glutes are squeezed. There's alternative way you can do this on the treadmill as well. It's pretty easy. Walking lunges. Incline on 5 and speed on 2. Focus on the feeling of intensity on your glute. Crab walk on the treadmill. Also doing 1 minute for each side. After these 6 minutes, you should already feel the burning sensation on your butt. Alright, can't wait to start. So the first exercise is step ups and lunges. Try to minimize the movements on your upper body. Do every movement neat and clean. It's probably not as easy as it looks like, but concentrate and keep up with this pace. Hip thrust is great to training the glutes. Lean your shoulder against the bench. Keep the feet flat on the floor. Thrust your hip and they're in the line of shoulder. And pause at the top for 1 second to squeeze your glutes. Knees to squats. Imagine you have a chair behind you. And try to keep your feet 45 degrees outwards. That's how the squats should work. Ball rows in. This is very fun to play with.
When you roll out, try to make your body as straight as possible. And make sure your glutes are not allowed to touch the floor. You can adjust the height to feel the more tension in your glutes. Glute and hamstring extension and plus squat. This is a teamwork, so keep the pace up. Courtesy lunges. It's very cute to do it. It's like you're greeting each other in ancient destiny. When doing the courtesy lunge, engage your core muscles, face forward, maintain your upper body nice and tall, and keep your back straight. TRX single leg squat. I can't do it. So you have to keep your one leg straight when you're doing the squat. It's too hard, so I'm doing the jumping squat. Yay, we finished! Yay! It's always so much fun in doing teamwork. I guess that's why I love to do the workout with my friends. So much fun. Keep up, Winley! Thanks for watching and keep the positive vibes up. Wish we could have the peach, but very soon. See you next time. Show it off, girl. Show it off. I get loose with it. Polka dot or stripe, girl. It really don't matter.
Cause if you're sweet like candy, I ain't looking at the rapper. The way you carry yourself, girl, got them all coming at you. No time to feel uncomfortable. Don't change cause you're untouchable, yeah. I remember you were summertime fine in December. You were hot like a real bad temper. Super bad girl, I wonder who